If Frankenstein was real, if he really did animate a human, would it help you to study it?
Well, yes, absolutely. But Mr. Wessex, it would have to be over 200 years old by now. There would be nothing left but a few brittle bones.
It's the first and only one of its kind, Dr. Wade.
Who's to say how long such a subject might live?